My name is Father Lawrence Sakubita, a missionary oblate of Mary Immaculate and a student here at Santa Croce, third year of canon law. I'm actually finishing this month. I was also a student, or one of the first people to do the program of church management, the program that I have appreciated so much. So the statement of the problem for my Capstone project, I looked at Matthew 9, 35 to 38. This is the scripture that talks about Jesus going around and seeing people like they were desperate, they were harassed, they did not have anyone to take care of them, the good shepherd. And so in that way, I looked at my own reality as a missionary oblate of Mary Immaculate. I saw that our personnel is reducing, and that personnel which is reducing, it's more or less like Jesus said that we have to pray to the Father to send people to work in the field, and yet these people who are supposed to work in the field are reducing. And so the area of intervention that I thought for this Capstone project is mission and interculturality. So the proposed solution was organization, structure redesign, to say we need to redesign some structures in order to share this personnel which is reducing so that we are able to carry out the mission of Christ that has given to the church and entrusted to the Oblates of Mary Immaculate. So this proposed solution is in three steps. The first step is that the general administration has to do something. And then also the regional part of the congregation also has to do something, as well as units and the local communities have to do something. So this is like for the general part, we look at some of the constitutions that might hinder or might restrain taking care of that mission. The second step is the specific organization arrangement, to say if we have managed to not to pick out what we need to do on different levels, then what is the specific organization arrangement? And then this would like coming up with a committee of about 3-4 people who can study the reality of the congregation and then organize to say propose to the congregation what we can do in that specific organization arrangement. So when these people are made or they are constituted, then we come to step three, where I am going to write a memo to explain exactly my vision, what I'm seeing as what we need to do in that mission and interculturality. In that way, we are going to see, as we conclude, to say that how vast the field that lies before us, as St. Eugene says. So for us to be able to answer, to respond positively to this mission that Christ said in Matthew 9:35 to 38, we have to dare as our founder did, Osez grand comme le monde. We have to leave no stone unturned. And in that way, we are going to respond to the call that Jesus said of the personnel that is reducing. And we have to integrate into mission and interculturality.